All right, so git autofetch period. So this is the duration in seconds between each automatic git fetch when git autofetch is enabled. 180 seconds is 3 minutes, and I think that's perfectly fine. So I'm going to leave this one in its default value.